What is up, guys, and welcome back to Spore. We're gonna continue our playthrough where we left off. We're back up here at the galaxy map. That's about to change. Going down to Caldace. I don't know if I was thinking about this since I played last. Whether or not you could actually change your spaceship model after you'd already started like a game. So maybe you can. If you can, I might make a custom one in the future. For now, we're just gonna stick with our normal one. What was our goal? Place the colony on Brontol. Which is... where? Where's Brontol? Okay, so we have to actually go... I didn't read that. Anyway. So there's other empires and allies. Oh, dude. This is gonna be cool, making a giant alliance and stuff. So yeah, we gotta go to... Oh, okay. Planets in green orbits are easier to terraform and colonize than planets in red or blue orbit paths. Okay, well, that's nice to know, actually. Alright, so, Brontol. Thought it was Brontol. Thought there was an N. My bad. Guess it can technically be whatever the hell we want it to be, because it's about to be ours. From barren moons to lush Terra Score 3 oases. Fruitful colonies mine spice that can be traded, so that's how you get more money by getting more colonies. And it's just kind of, you know, just on from there. So, here's our colony pack. Should put it here next to, I guess you can't put it anywhere without spice nearby. Maybe you can. There are meteor showers and stuff that I've seen, so. Here we go! Placing our first colony. This is the beginning of something awesome. But this is always really freaking cool. Oh, there we go. It's just a town hall currently. So, growing your empire, each colony is productive. Productivity is tied to its size. Size is limited by the Terra Score of the planet. Invest in terraforming. And then you can... Oh, gosh. So once you terraform, you can sort of build up your towns and whatnot. So see, we can't put in any of this stuff because Terra Score is too low. Okay. I've never actually, in this game... Is that our town hall? Theme? Doesn't sound like it. That's unacceptable. Where's ours? Yeah, it's not ours. Which one's the right one? They're all from the same date. Let's use this one. That one's pretty cool. Let's try this one. They're all pretty similar. We'll use this one. So there we go. We've got our theme. We have our first colony on our first planet, which is just absolutely awesome. Oh my. Giant mountain area here. So what I want to do, I want to try... So now our mission is to go back to our home world, but I want to try and get into terraforming. I want to come back here, honestly, and start taking over some planets. Like, all of these planet sort of systems around us, I want to find any good planets nearby there. And then, but I want to colonize a lot of systems nearby our main, and I also want to colonize every planet in our system, except for obviously this, because it's a gas giant. I want to colonize our moon, because there was one episode where we were in the creature stage, and we were walking by, and we looked up, and we actually saw the entire moon, and it was at nighttime, and it looked awesome. It was just like looking there as just small creatures with just a few nests and stuff looking up at the moon. And now we can finally go into space and sort of take over the moon and have cities and a civilization built there. I just feel like that is just such an epic feeling. So we are going to do that. You've collected spice. Holy shit. We collected a lot of spice. Alright, we're gonna go down in here. There we go. What's up? Yes, we will one day dominate the galaxy. That would be awesome. We'll be counting on you to visit this colony frequently to collect spice. Our scientists are busy researching. Yes, that's what I want to do. To improve Terra scores. That would be cool, actually, terraforming and whatnot. Oh gosh, I'm so psyched now. Help improve conditions on our new colony planet. In the meantime, we have more pressing matters to attend to. Are you ready? Sure. Alright, well, I want to get into that, but... Alright. Other advanced beings in the galaxy need to investigate. Establish first contact. I don't see this ending. Use the SETI tool. Oh. Alright, see ya. Okay, so we have to find another empire. Alright, let's see. In trade, all we can get now is just colony packs. So, that doesn't really help me a whole lot. Energy storage, lasers, level terrain. Okay. Where the hell is the stuff for? I'm trying to figure out where I would. Well, let's just go ahead and do this mission. I want to get into terraforming as soon as possible because that sounds awesome. So, let's get looking for another empire. Spacefaring. You will know they are spacefaring once you get close enough to their home star system. So do I just have to go places? Do I like run out of fuel? Yes. That would be very bad. Huh. Oh. Well, there's people there. Yeah, there's one right beside our home planet, or our home star system. Aha. The Quabarch. Let's go see what they're like. This isn't a very... Oh, wait, no, this is. Oh! Oh, dude. These are all people in the tribal stage that are very scared of me. I'm not gonna kill you guys, chillax. So, this is the tribal planet, it seems. Huh. This is pretty neat, honestly. Wow. It looks really cool. Gosh, I'm getting so into this now. I just wanna get... Alright, well, they're not spacefaring. I want to make sure we have enough energy. Just hold on. I don't care if we collected one spice since I've been gone. I think I forgot to actually repair and recharge. Now. There we go. Alright, let's go. Never actually gotten this far in the space stage. So I don't know. I don't know what awaits us beyond now. Oh, so barely uses any. I'd prefer... Oh! Hey! Found something. That wasn't hard. Let's go exploring. Hello. Oh. We're not alone. Looks like they have sent an envoy to greet you. Okay. So they're not planning on murdering me. Can we play? We think you're cute. Can we play with you? What? 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 What happened? How? What? I'm really confused. Huh. Really confused. Alright. Okay, whatever. Let's do some missions. Seems they've sheltered a new intelligent species. Oh! They want some quabart. I was just there! Oh my gosh. Okay. But goodbye. Find a tribal member from Passasir, where I just was. I can't believe this! Everything is so interconnected. I didn't expect to meet someone from my empire, or my species, to ask me to go and acquire someone from the place I had just been. Hello, guys. I only want one of you. Oh god, we only have 5 minutes. I should stop by my home planet. Whoa, what? What's going on? I don't even know. Forge a good relationship. Marseille's been producing spice, I know. Need you to look for potential buyers. Oh. Okay, so. I just have to. So the goal was to make spice from your planets and whatnot, and then sell it to other. What is this? What? Well, I kinda wanna go completely devastate them, but I don't really have the means to do it. I think I'm gonna stop it here after we give them what they desire. Here you guys go. Oh my goodness. Okay. How much would you... Oh my gosh. For one? That's crazy! Okay. Ooh. So I actually get stuff. Unlocked. We need to go buy this stuff. Alright guys. I think I'm going to cut it off there. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and we're going to continue our spacefaring adventure on the next one. So I hope to see you guys there.